Hi, my name is Nishika Munhar. I am from St. Xavier High School, Bharni. I am participating in ATL Marathon 2020. I belong to group Solcher. Efforts to reduce human effort by connecting to farmland from distance places through with electronic clinics. Decision supporting system for effective monitoring of soil health by collecting data on moisture, soil, pH, soil temperature and density. Check soil. It is a device unique in first collecting data from farmland pertaining to soil health for analyzing of soil moisture, pH, soil temperature and density. Second, transmitting data, device will collect the data and send to server for storing and processing and will be available for analyzing. Third, predicting the data, data received on cloud server will download and put to predictive tools, machine learning. The prediction will help in bringing new insight, improves decision making and in enabling soil requirement at different stages of cultivation during crop cycle. Thank you.
My name is Bhumika. I'm from St. Xavier's High School, Bharni, Bilaspur. I'm from group Check Soil and now silent features of my project. The Internet of Things, IoT and AI playing vital role in present world especially. The Internet of Things, IoT is transforming the agriculture industry and enabling farmlands to contend with the enormous challenges it faces, especially the soil nutrient management with right pH and moisture content suitable for agriculture activities. Leveraging IoT to remotely monitor sensors that can detect soil moisture pH during different stages of cultivation and to utilize artificial intelligence ML based analytics to quickly analyze operational data combined with information on soil health will provide new insight and guidance. The AI-based IoT monitoring and management system of soil health parameters like moisture and pH along with soil temperature, density improves the decision making and provides solutions with data interpretation for effective crop management. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Shruti Singh, ATL St. Xavier High School, Bharni, Bilaspur, Group Check Soil. I request Panda sir for ideation of our problem statement. Sir, my question is, most of the agriculturally suitable land is under cultivation and there is limited scope for further horizontal expansion. Hence, the pressure on the land will increase to produce more from the same area under cultivation. Sustainable increasing food production to meet further food and nutrition needs while maintaining a healthy soil resource in such a landscape is a complex objective. Particularly in the predominantly smallholder production systems. So please put your insight on the above content.
Good afternoon, Kruti. Management and conservation of soil with good health ensures its continued capacity to function as a vital living ecosystem that sustains plants, animals and humans by supporting farm activities and sustainable food security for generations to come under changed climatic conditions. Next, there is an alarming need to move farmlands with mechanizations with remotely management and control their smart connected harvesters and irrigation equipment and soil nutrient management as weather services and provides new insights and improved decision making and solution for effective farm management. Thank you.